Karan Johar is definitely a big name in Bollywood industry. His films are an epitome of romance. Right from DDLJ, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham to the latest Badrinath ki Dulhania and Ae Dil Hai Mushkil, Karan Johar has always left a mark. But he himself has recently revealed that Bollywood A-listers are not interested in working with him and that he feels sad about this. Well, the example is right in front of you. Karan Johar was interested in doing a film with Salman Khan. The film was titled as Shuddhi. And let us tell you, the filmmaker had announced Shuddhi with Hrithik, Roshan and Kareena Kapoor Khan in 2013. After Roshan bowed out of the project, Salman Khan had stepped in for the magnum opus. But then came the news that even Salman Khan walked out of the film. But one person has stepped in to help Karan Johar, and he is none other than Varun Dhawan. We all know that Karan Johar launched Varun, and that it was because of Karan that he got his big Bollywood break. So in order to return that favor, he agreed to do Karan Johar's film. So with the new cast, Karan renamed and reworked on his film, and now the film is known as Rannbhoomi. Dhawan is said to play a warrior in the Shashank Khaitan-directed project. Well, now this is sad that Karan Johar had to settle for an actor and couldn't work with the ones he wished for.